Celebrity Insider.
If you've been following the news lately, you'll know that Jada Pinkett-Smith and Gabrielle Union recently crushed a 17-year beef, and now things are finally all good between them. However, it hasn't always been like that. In fact, Union admitted while on Jada's Facebook show, Red Table Talk, that she has had to let old friendships die out for a simple reason: the good news test. Some of her friends just didn't want her to succeed and climb the ladder of success, and she recognized those toxic relationships for what they were: problematic and counterproductive. And this story of Union's surely is easily relatable to not only women everywhere, but also men. Because jealousy and resentment run deep in the human race. According to Union, many of her friends would relish in her misery and genuinely enjoyed seeing her struggle but would pretend to be concerned. It was a classic case of schadenfreude, except thinly veiled. There are some girlfriends who want to squash you, and some of those women just watch you be miserable. The actress explained that it's tough to find girls who are authentically hoping for you to succeed. However, learning to get past those old animosities allowed her to be the person she is today. And it even helped her fall in love, and ultimately have more faith and trust in her husband, Dwayne Wade. Union says that to be a strong woman, it takes tremendous fortitude and personal strength. She has to be able to handle enormous amounts of pain to be the good wife she is today. As it was previously reported, rumor has it that Gabrielle and Jada were fighting over Will Smith, as Gabrielle and Will co-starred together in Bad Boys 2. Fans of the duo allege that Gabrielle and Will might have hooked up during the filming of the legendary action comedy.